Hello everyone, let us learn about the food chain. No matter where on earth you go, living things are connected to each other. Home in the environment for plants and animals are called habitat. From tiniest of organisms to the largest of creatures, all living things need energy to survive. So children, where does this energy come from? Well, energy passes from one organism to another, connecting living things like links in a chain. It's called as a food chain. Food chains describe the feeding relationship between plants and animals. Every living thing on earth is part of a food chain, including us. Every food chain begins with a producer. For example, grass. That is because animals cannot create their own food. They consume from other sources. That's why those animals are called consumers. The second link in a food chain is a consumer that eats plants. They are also known as herbivores. An herbivore is called a primary consumer. Children, primary means first, because an animal eating plants is the first consumer in the food chain. Let us add rabbit to our food chain. Next comes a secondary consumer. This consumer is a carnivore. Let us imagine that a rabbit is eaten by a fox. The arrow over here means eaten by. So here in our example, grass is eaten by rabbit and rabbit is eaten by fox. So children, this is how we show a simple food chain. Thank you.